Here, take this.
Salt?
On our planet, it's lucky to throw salt over your shoulder.
When they're young, all little monsters learn that they are scary. Ugly, stupid, shunned by Cupid, overweight and hairy.
I am blue.
I am green.
I am red.
I am gray.
What's the difference anyway?
We're all monsters.
When I grow up, I want to be underappreciated.
Be paid less for doing the same job.
I want sunshine blown up my dress.
I am fat.
I am thin.
I am short.
I am tall.
Doesn't matter much at all.
We're all monsters.
But every monster needs to find that secret deep inside that transforms Dr. Jekyll into sexy Mr. Hyde.
Outfits. Where do they all go? Where does all the creativity go when you're done with it?
They go to that planet, Goat, that I was there. In the Born This Way video, the government-owned alien territory in space. I just send it all there. It's in a giant archive, just in sort of a centrifugal gravity situation.
Can people buy them, or do you just like, it's kind of like just there?
No, they'll just always be on my planet.
This is the manifesto of Mother Monster. On Goat, a government-owned alien territory in space, a birth of magnificent and magical proportions took place. But the birth was not finite, it was infinite. As the wombs numbered, and the mitosis of the future began. It was perceived that this infamous moment in life is not temporal, it is eternal. And thus began the beginning of the new race, a race within the race of humanity, a race which bears no prejudice, no judgment, but boundless freedom. But on that same day, as the Eternal Mother hovered in the multiverse, another more terrifying birth took place. The birth of evil.
Lady Gaga attended the MTV Video Music Awards ceremony on September 12, 2010 in an unusual outfit, a dress made entirely of raw meat. Lady Gaga was a big winner at the VMAs, taking home Moon Men statues for Video of the Year, Best Female Video, and Best Pop Video for Bad Romance. She accepted the Video of the Year award wearing the meat dress, which also featured a matching meat hat, lace-up shoes, and a meat purse, which she asked Cher to hold as she made her acceptance speech. When asked about her unusual fashion statement, Lady Gaga, who is a vegan, said the dress had many interpretations, but for me, this evening, if we don't stand up for what we believe in, and if we don't fight for our rights, pretty soon we're going to have as much rights as the meat on our own bones. And I am not a piece of meat. Gaga said the dress was not meant to disrespect anyone that is vegan or vegetarian. According to MTV, the raw meat outfit was made by fashion designer Frank Fernandes. And while some expected an outlandish outfit or two from Lady Gaga, not everyone was pleased with her fleshy attire. TMZ quoted a representative from PETA as saying, "After time spent under the TV lights, it would smell like the rotting flesh that it is and likely be crawling in maggots." The PETA rep told TMZ that Lady Gaga's wearing a dress made from cuts of dead cows is offensive enough to bring comment.
This thing is bigger than all of us.
Isn't there anything you can do to stop all this curse stuff?
Well, there was one thing I could have done back on Melmac.
What?
The Bibliocide ritual. Basically, it's a ceremony where I ask atonement in front of people wearing meat.
Meat?
Meat.
Why don't we do that?
One reason comes almost immediately to mind.
We can't do it anyway. The accursed person has to stand in the light of a green full moon.
Isn't there anything else you can do?
Wait, Alf, I was thinking. Why can't we at least try to do your ritual here?
Oh.
Well, there is a full moon tonight.
But it has to be a green moon, like Melmac's.
But you showed us pictures of your planet's moon. It's not green.
Well, it was when certain atmospheric conditions were right. Or when someone threw up on it.
We could fake it. You know, have everybody wear green sunglasses.
Jake, you're a genius. Plus, you've got good fashion sense. Now, I just need 5 people to witness the ceremony and to wear meat.
I'm not wearing meat.
Please?
I have to draw the line somewhere, and I choose to draw it at the wearing of meat.
I'll whine till you give in.
You know, Mr. Tanner, it might help.
All right.
Yes! He's going to wear meat!
Why do we have to wear meat in this ritual anyway?
Because the high priest on Melmac was also a butcher. It is now time to begin the Bibliocide ritual. Everyone put on your shades. Does the moon look green?
Everything looks green. Get on with it.
Out there, out in the great beyond. And what's beyond that? And what's beyond that? And what's beyond that? And what's beyond that?
Your tune, you'll sing. Oh, 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 oh. Say it, Lord. the monster see you, and the monster need food, and that monster's me too, so the monster eat you. I didn't warn you guys of the monster, boy, I'm the monster, boy. Feeding you rappers, I'm feeding you beats, and now I'm gonna eat, and now I'm gonna eat, I'm gonna eat you alive.
Jay-Z, the rapper, rapes children. In this case, I'm simply quoting Jay-Z himself from the song Monster, put out by Kanye West, that features Jay-Z. And I'm quoting him in context. Here is the clip right out of the rapper's mouth.
Murder, murder in black convertibles. I kill a block, I murder the avenues. I rape and pillage your village, women and children. I rape and pillage your village, women and children. I rape and pillage your village, women and children.
This song, Monster, features a bunch of scumbag Illuminati wannabes, Satanic Skank, and Nicki Minaj.
Jesse.
James.
And there you are, Ash. Team Rocket is here to steal your Pokemon.
Yeah, well, you can have mine. I'm just gonna use this one for soup anyway.
We gotta end this now, Pikachu. Thundershock!
Hey, Mom, what's for dinner?
People, it's what's for dinner.